celebration of last banner.
Oh yes, yes. 8 years later, and I'm still celebrating.
Hashem made Yavin and his head chief sister powerful and take over the Jews. I think it might have gone something like this.
Please, Hashem, help us. Forgive us. Please, help us.
I'll investigate and see if there are two witnesses.
After Deborah investigates, she gets a prophecy from her. Deborah was also named Eshet Lapido. There are two reasons why. She kept track of wicks in the Mishkan, and also because she had a fiery personality.
Deborah, it's time to fight Yavin and Sisera. Go get Barak and tell him to lead the nation in war.
Barak, the Jews need you to lead us in battle to defeat Yavin and Sisera. Go gather an army and fight.
Nervous, I don't want to fight. I'll only come if you come.
Barak and Deborah go to Kedesh. They pick up Naphtali and Zebulun on their way. Chevron the Canaanite separated from the rest of the Canaanites. He was also from Yisrael, Moshe's father. He always kept moving around. This time, he just had to put his tent in Elam Ba'atzva Ananim, which is right by Kedesh. Sisera finds out that Barak went up to Mount Tabor. He gathered all of his 900 chariots and took all the people that were with him from Barak and took them to Nako Kisho.
Everybody unite! Help me fight the Jews, and we will kill Barak and his army!
Barak got nervous, and Deborah had to encourage him to fight. Barak led the Jews down to Mount Tabor.
Who's got my back?
I got your back!
Who's got my back?
I got your back!
Who's got my back?
I got your back!
Who's got your back?
I got your back!
Your husband is a great friend of mine. Can I have some water, please? Because I'm Sisera.
Here's some milk. It's all you have.
It will do. I have a very important job for you. I need you to stand outside and anyone escape from hugging Sisera, so you'll say no, sir. Because I'm Sisera.